Hello guys, welcome to Ashley Lancelot Show. We're going to do the amiibo reveal for the new ones and the ones are coming in as well. So far, I'm gonna do a GameStop GameStop talk. My experience, good and bad at the same time, but other things as well. How the gaming companies, everything else is doing it right now. We got three new games we are going to play. For this next week, hopefully this one of them probably lasts more than 2 months, and the other two, depending if I'm rage quitting or not, but we'll see. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe and notification bell for more of our videos, and also check out our Patreon page. For just $1, you can watch all of our future videos that's already been scheduled. In advance, news, comic books, anime, so on. I actually probably gonna have about 3 months worth of video already scheduled and it's gonna be on Patreon. Already the first week's already on Patreon right now. So go down the description below, check it out, leave a comment and thumbs up as well. First game we got is the Splatoon. And I don't think you need to do an unboxing for it, but let's do it. I don't have my X-Acto knife. All my knives and stuff has been, it's been like disappearing on me for some reason. But yeah, we got Splatoon 2. Fang hasn't added me on his Switch yet, but we're gonna try it out, me and Ashley. I believe this is a one player only game. That kind of sucks, because I want to play with my wife Ashley. I'm gonna try to get the one for the, I think I have the one for the Wii U. I'm gonna try and see if there's more than one player in it. If it is, me and Ashley will play it together, but we'll she and I are gonna take turns to play this game. So far, no manual. Little chip on it. I don't know why people wants to lick the damn thing, even though they say it's gonna taste nasty and stuff. Got Final Fantasy Zodiac number 12. I haven't played this game. Ashley did, and she told me she quit like quarter to halfway of the game. And the funny thing is that I beat X2 yesterday, and all that will be uploaded too. It's gonna be in Patreon. X2, I think, is the most crappiest game of a sequel I ever played in my life. Well, Lightning Returns sucked too. 13-3. So. Case for it. The steel cane looks pretty cool though. I like the artwork on it. I want to get the collector edition of it, but never really have the chance to pre-order a lot of the stuff. Looks like it came with the add-on game thing. I'm gonna flip that over so you don't see my codes. So yeah, there's a disc and everything else. This is actually pretty nice. I was actually gonna get the regular one, but the guy returned the one sealed, that steel case, and I got it. If you have military disc, if you're in the military or a veteran, you have an ID card, you get 15% off at GameStop for new and used games. I didn't get this for like $50. I got this for like I got this for $42, I believe. 50% off. So yeah, use that as your advantage. And we got Crash Bandicoot. We tried it. I played this game. Me and Ash played this game when PS1 first came out. I have the first two, one and two, in Japanese. Because we like to. Back then, I had a mock chip in my PS1. I'll get to that story for another video. But yeah, Ash just rage quit on this within the second level. And I got rage quit on it too. So I'm going to actually play a lot of this game. And it could be me pissed off or Ash pissed off. If you want Ash to play this, I'm literally meaning, if you want Ashley to play this game, leave down a comment and say, Ashley, you gotta do it, or other nice things, you know, to have her play this game, okay? So, Ashley, I don't think Ashley's gonna play it because she tried a couple times, she got pissed, so you need to, if I see a reaction getting pissed, leave a comment. I'm not joking, leave a comment about her to play this game. So yeah, we got one of the three rare Zelda amiibo that first came out. I'm waiting for the other two in the mail. This is the Japanese Link Majora's Mask amiibo. I do not open my amiibos unless I have multiples. I will, but I'm gonna keep this like far away from hands because this cost like $40. So yeah, and they're like GameStop had one, Amazon had one, and Best Buy had one. I did not know about it, and so it's like holy shit. So I had to order. They're all sold out, so I had to order these Japanese ones, like $40. The American ones worth I think it's $60-$90. But you know what? I don't care as long as I have one. This is Bayonetta for it as well. I already ordered the Player 2 one, I believe. I don't know if this is Player 2 or not. I got the other one ordered. Was like $22 on off of eBay. I did not know that Amazon had exclusive for these as well. I'm gonna have to find out better resources to get it. We got the Splatoon 2 amiibos. We got the guy and the boy for it. It didn't look much different than the ones I got, but we have girl. Well, and the purple squid. I have an orange squid and I have a purple squid. So yeah, I got all the Splatoon 2. I think there's gonna be more for those two iconic characters. I believe they're gonna have an add-on for it. I do not know for sure. But yeah, we got two clouds. Regular cloud and player 2 cloud. I have the Corrin boy. It's in the back somewhere in the bedroom. I have no idea. I'm not gonna walk in and wake up my wife. I'll get the Corrin boy out with when I get the Corrin girl. In the mail. Corrin girl is actually worth $90 and I got it for $41 for Japanese one. So yeah, they're worth a lot of money. Especially the one that make very limited edition for it. Pikmin's coming in the mail and also Mario Odyssey amiibo's coming in the mail as well. So those are the two amiibo that's coming out. Metroid is also coming. I already pre-ordered that as well. The new remade Metroid for the 3DS. I gotta figure out how I'm going to video capture card the 3DS one. If you know how to do the video capture card for 3DS or for PS Vita, let me know. Ashley loves playing the PS Vita a lot more because a lot of her Otome games are on the PS Vita. Let me know down link below. But yeah, those are the things coming in. Those are the three games I'll be playing. Hope you guys enjoy it. And if you guys want to do amiibo giveaways, you mean you do personally do amiibo giveaways, please donate $1 at Patreon, $1 a month, and I'll put towards that dollar into amiibos for future giveaways. I am actually cutting down a lot of the crates and everything else due to the cost. We're moving next year to a different out of state. More videos will be come to go. Please check it out. $1, you watch all of the videos earlier. Most of these videos will stretch out all the way through September. So anyhow, guys, hope you guys enjoy it. And please leave a like and thumbs up as well. I'll talk to you guys later.